Watt, and I am a Scottish theatre maker and performance artist, writer and director. Faslane is a work of contemporary theatre which explores the debate around Trident, the Trident nuclear weapons programme, and the different sides of that debate, so the pro side and the anti side. I'm coming at it from the perspective of my family working in Faslane and having worked there my whole life, and discovering that pre-referendum in Scotland I didn't have a view on Trident, and that really worried me because to have an informed vote I needed a view. So then I started a two-year process in making the show and also discovering more about the debate, educating myself and developing my own opinion about it. The most important thing for me has been to create a space for, you know, for an hour where there's space for debate, and where people who are staunchly hold one view or the other can sort of sit and just have a little glimpse into the other side and to the other perspectives without feeling that they need to defend their views or get involved, or, you know, it's just about creating that little bit of space. So even in their own mind, they maybe have the freedom to kind of go, oh, what would it be like if I had that other view, or if I experienced that in the debate? And yeah, so it's about that, about creating a genuine sort of space for thinking, being open to other views and seeing other views, because a lot of people don't actually get to see the other side of the debate. Well, I started off in the Faslane base. So I went there for a day and hung around for a while, and then I met a retired Commodore, so that's not really a place, but I went to his house and we chatted about it, and went to the Faslane Peace Camp. That was the first time that I'd been there. I'd passed it, but yeah, first time going in, which was exciting and also terrifying in equal measure, and came down to Manchester and met with yourself, and also went up to the council building to meet the NFLA representative. So what's been quite nice is I've sort of been around the country a little bit, and it's been nice to not just be in Scotland looking at this issue, but to come out as well, because Manchester has a real history with the CND as well, so it's been good to tap into that and get that perspective. Oh, and London, went on the march, so London, my first big march. Ultimately, I can't support it because it is a humanitarian issue, and, you know, regardless of whether my family are put out of work with Trident disappearing, which, you know, there's lots of unknowns about that, but if you look at it as a humanitarian issue, you can't support an atrocity like that. You can't. And so yeah, I'm against the Trident renewal. Yeah, so we're going to take the show to Summer Hall in Edinburgh during the Edinburgh Festival, which is in August. So we're performing from, I'm performing from the 5th of August to the 28th every evening at 7:15. And then after that, we hope to do a Scottish tour in spring 17, and then also hopefully a northern tour as well, Northern England, a rural tour. We're really interested in actually getting into non-theatre spaces as well, so going into like town halls or libraries and having the show in those spaces, so we can actually have a more kind of meaningful dialogue with audiences around this issue. And audiences that wouldn't maybe feel like they could come into cultural spaces, but they would come into a town hall.